just gonna do a basic tie up, basically just to show you the correct knot and basic head height that you want to keep your heifer or steer when you tie them up at home. So I like to use, this here at my place is about the right bar here. It's about 50 inches. I like to come over the top. You never want to make their head, you never want to just crank it up, but you don't want it too low. So I take one wrap there. I come up. I go to the top bar there. I make one, two wraps over my tie just to keep it tight. And you have to, as you tie, you have to keep everything tight. Come like that, make a loop, bring your end of your rope back through your loop. As you're doing this, you have to keep it all tight and you pull that through and you pull it tight, and then that's gonna be your basic tie. You wanna keep that tight. My tail end, I always put through here. Make your loop a little smaller, bring that through there. So in case they go, sometimes they'll chew on this or pull it through, always just keep it through here, then that can never come undone. When you wanna tie, pull it through, pull your knot. You're ready to go. Just like that. I'm only getting started. I won't